Hey guys, welcome to another edition of SellMyComicBooks.com Vintage Comic Book Unboxing. Got another box here for you today. Let's just tear right into it and see what we got.
Styrofoam.
No cheating. They like shredded the paper in there.
It was lining the rat cage first.
I guess so. Alright. Let me open this. Oh, they feel bagged and boarded, that's good. Spider-Man vs. Wolverine. Thanos Quest 1. That looks pretty nice.
Yeah, I don't see any wear on the spine, which you usually can spot pretty easy in a prestige book.
Be worth certifying. There's the second one. Thor 337. That's another Thor's. First New Warriors. Apparently someone cares. I guess I can press it back. Probably just pull it out. X Factor. X-Men. I guess I shouldn't go too fast. I might see there's pull that one out. Two thirteen. That looks pretty nice. Maybe we'll take a look at that one closer. 221, 222, 244. No, maybe take a look. 248. That's a rabbit key. And
Apocalypse.
And number 10. I'll pull this one out too. Alright. One more bundle.
Oh, I didn't even see that one there.
You thought it was over.
I did. Ready to ice up my arm.
Ice up your arm.
I'm used to being able to switch with Scott.
This is it.
I'm not used to this endurance run of filming.
Amazing Spider-Man. Oh, there we go. Here's her second appearance. Number 300 or 200. Pull that one out, why not?
Whoa. Ooh, Taskmaster.
Okay. 257. Warlord from Mars.
More Marvel team up.
Annual one. Level 2 and 1.
Oh, Punisher.
Punisher 1. Rom. Silver Surfer. First Infinity Gauntlet. Frank Miller Daredevil. And the second Frank Miller Daredevil. Alright guys, that's it. Well, thanks for checking out our video. As always, subscribe. You don't want to miss a video. You can also find us on the internet at sellmycomicbooks.com and on Facebook, Instagram, and eBay at Sell My Comic Books. See you next time. Bye.